The last few weeks after unlocking my bootloader on the Poco X3, I tried most up-to-date ROMs from the XDA developers, and I think I can finally answer the question that what is the best custom ROM for this device and for what reasons. Last week I made a video on this wonderful custom ROM known as the Aero OS, and I'm still stuck on it. I tried all the AOSP based ROMs, but I still found the Aero OS to be the most stable and most up-to-date ROM with active development. Upon testing all ROMs, I found out that all the ROMs are similar with one or more features here or there. What separates Aero OS is its unbelievable support by developers on the XDA and its up-to-date features with stability. But Aero OS itself is not the magical portal to a great smartphone experience. Aero OS, when paired with Optima's trunk kernel, feels premium and sublime. The software is up-to-date, non-buggy, and super fast. The battery life is another point where this pair shines the most. I'm able to get up to 10 to 12 hours of screen on time now. Even on MIUI, I found it literally impossible to get more than 8 to 9 hours at max. But now if you pair Aero OS with Optima's trunk kernel, you're able to get past the whole day, even like with a power user like me. Charging, however, feels slower than the MIUI, but I'm not sure if that's actually the case or is it just me overthinking about it, because it shows less precise readings about charging currents on the lock screen. UI is free of any bloatware and apps that you don't need on your Poco X3. You get a smooth UI with great battery life, and honestly I don't know what else could be a reason to try out this ROM. And I'm honestly surprised that this is so stable. And nonetheless, the only issue that I face is that Google camera mods do work, but I'm still to find a Gcam with same stability levels as the stock camera app on the MIUI. I won't be switching back to the MIUI anytime soon, or any ROM for that context in general. And thanks for watching this video, and if you did like it, make sure to subscribe. And also support me if you can on Patreon, as I'm trying to save some bucks for a camera because I'm tired of shooting on a smartphone.